Yeah.
Sucks.
Yeah. Do you want to talk about this?
Do you want me to talk about this?
Yeah, from a patient?
Yes.
You're a medic?
Yes.
Didn't they have precautions about these steps? I'm not saying that you didn't. It's just,
it was one of those freak things, okay? It was 7 years ago.
7 years, Jesus.
Now he only lived to be 33. So I gotta live by a game for an airplane. They didn't have airplanes back then with Jesus.
I'm saying I'll get it up. How's this gonna happen?
You of all people,
Alan.
Me of all people.
Work so hard.
I hardly work at all. Really, I don't pedal that hard. I prefer to coast.
Good person.
You know, we haven't seen each other in years. Before that, I had no basis for saying that. Okay, I could have just as easily gotten this when I was doing drugs.
You didn't shoot up?
No.
No.
I did. Were you there? You taking notes? You know, does it matter how I got it? Does it really matter? HIV is all about blame. Okay, you're sorted and you're alphabetized. He has AIDS. I told you he was gay. She got it from a dirty needle. She should have known better. No condom, bad blood, avenging dentist, and so forth. But in every case, this is a cause, a justification, a reason. Okay, what's in my blood, here's blame. When somebody finds out you're carrying, the first question is never how are you, it's how did you? Okay, if I got this from shooting up or screwing some scabby crack or I killed myself, I took my own life because I was weak and stupid and careless. There's no irony in that. But as a medic, I skipped the categories. I jumped ahead of the line.
The line?
The acceptance line.
Alan, I accept him, okay?
I appreciate that. I really do, but you're missing your points.
There's no shame, alright?
You really don't understand, okay?
Can you help me?
I can't because... I gotta go.
So that's it. Hi, I'm six, see you when I'm dead?
I didn't come here to tell you.
Now the cat's out of the bag, though, don't you think the cat, I don't know, should stick around maybe more than 24 hours? Just for God's sake, Alan, I haven't seen you in 5 years. Don't do this to me again. Don't walk out of my life again, okay?
No, I have never walked out of you. I've done some pretty lousy things, but that's not one of them, okay? I left home. And I left home because we had a man living there with just half a heart. And that half went to you. And I'm pretty sure if he was in charge of oxygen, he would have skimped on that too. I would have never seen my sixth birthday if that was the case.
You know he was going to haul my car to me either, man. It's not like he was taking me out for licorice and lollipops after you left. Okay, and when you left A gaping hole on the ground that I couldn't fill if I was 50 feet tall. Okay, I wanted to travel. I wanted to see the world. Did I do any of that? No.
No. That's exactly why I want to outstay my welcome.
Because there's no reason to dress all this up.
So you're right, you're running away. Why are you always running away from me now?
I never saw it as running away. I saw it as giving you more space.
What if I want less space? Jesus Christ, all of a sudden everyone wants to give me more space. I'm just trying to figure out what the hell is going on.
Life.
Well, thank you, Gandhi. I guess I can go back down the mountain now.
I don't know what you want me to say. How about stay?
Oh, no. You hate me that much.
You know, you were never good at the wounded animal routine. It doesn't become... I don't hate you at all, okay? And when you find a second to not be a pretentious little prick, you can be a great guy, but I didn't come here for this. I came here to see you. Because you're my brother and because I wanted to see you. And now that I've accomplished that, I'm leaving. You know, before I do, let me ask you one question.
What?
I want you to give me one reason why I walk out that door and take your wife with me. She's not happy. To be quite honest, she's downright miserable, and that's a goddamn shame. I mean, look at you. Look at this place. Look at your wife. You need to take a little bit more time to look around you. Look at what you have and appreciate.
I don't need a
bottle. And for Christ's sake, enjoy it. You're gonna run away. Is that what you're gonna do? Constantly. The whole.
Maybe you're coming to my funeral, huh?